Hey guys, John.9843 here with another episode of Grand Theft Auto 4. We're joined once again by SS4 Rahu.
Hello, everybody.
And today we are playing Hangman's Noose, a multiplayer mission for Grand Theft Auto. We've done it once before, and it's kind of a pain in the butt, but it's short. So we're going to go ahead and head in.
And basically, Petrovic is back in the country, but the bad thing is there's a warrant out for him, and it's our job to help him escape. The bad thing is we did a horrible job last time, and we hope to rectify that.
Okay. We're going to head in then. Alright, so basically what we have to do right now is protect this chopper and get a vehicle over to him.
I'm gonna go steal a vehicle off the bat here. Keep him distracted.
If you can, we got him coming back in. Oh,
I'm
what?
Pull vehicle right
what?
Now.
It wouldn't let me pull up my gun. That's not cool. Oh my god.
Well, I'm so sorry. Oh no. Come on, Petrovic, get out. Petrovic, come on now.
I got popped twice.
Okay, Petrovic isn't getting out of his jet. You try to get in the vehicle and try to lure him out. I'll try to keep you covered. Oh, hello, I'm getting shot. Oh, I got popped. Oh, hello, he's still alive. Oh, well.
We're getting massacred.
Did he get out of the jet yet?
No. You got way too many Noose. Oh!
Why is it taking him so long?
Oh my gosh. I'm almost out of lives.
I'm almost there too.
Come on, dude, get out of the plane.
I'm about dead. If one more pop, I'm gonna be dead.
There we go. We got the cue.
Hey, I've been never gonna back up.
Oh!
There he is. Here he goes. He's coming out. Come on, Petrovic, get out of here. Oh,
nice.
He's getting in the back of the truck.
Even better.
Okay, he's in.
Get the heck out of here.
Okay. Well, let's see how good my driving is today. Since I actually have all four wheels this time. Ooh.
I hate that red screen flash.
Yeah. One thing. Oh.
Alright, we got this.
Oh.
We got this. Home stretch.
Almost home stretch. If the one thing I'm fearing the most is this thing rolling.
Got two helos on you.
What's new in the day of GTA?
Well,
and there's already police car on its side already.
You got a
tank.
That's
I don't see every day. Oh shoot! Okay, I was not expecting that.
Just,
that
keep
poor car.
Right through him.
I'm surprised I didn't knock him out of his windshield.
Can't really
I'm
shoot
assuming
well.
I'm going the right way.
Yeah, just follow the yellow line.
Follow the yellow.
Oh, I can't say that. Can't say that on YouTube.
Yeah. We'll try to keep this to a down low if we possibly can.
Nice. I cannot believe this thing actually got air under it.
And we're actually getting away from the cops, too. I'm surprised about that.
You got one heading up here.
Well.
Bam.
There was a cop.
Not anymore.
Oh, he's on the edge. I already don't care about him. I was going to say, but we're going to take a shortcut. Oh, no.
Oh, don't. Don't do me. Don't do me.
I will try not to do what you did, but
no,
you know,
dukes,
we'll
man.
See.
Don't do no dukes.
Come on, baby. Petrovic, you know, this is two words I can say to you right now. But, you know, I won't say them because, you know, we're trying to keep this to a down low, like I said before.
Yeah, we... Oh, no. No, not this
Come
far.
Come on.
You caught it on fire.
That's right.
Look, it's not even there anymore.
Well, you know, it was on fire. He got there safe. It didn't explode. We're good.
5 minutes, 53 seconds. Check that out.
New personal record. That's
Heck
right.
Yeah.
That's right.
All right, guys. Well, that's our video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. And as always, have a nice day.